Okay, now let us clear the memory of the microcontroller. Let me return again here in burn to MCU. And I don't want to burn a new software. I just want to click here in erase to make the memory clear, to erase all the software that it's running in the microcontroller. I think it takes about 15 seconds. A little bit more. Okay. Now the MCU is blank.